trovare.
Out. On Velcro straps. Open. Open. What was this going to be? The change table.
It's fastened and this change table. Yeah.
This is not part of the foot. Now, all the stuff is inside, which you'll need to take out. All these frames. Out.
More frames, which means this stuff. Get these out of the way.
Yeah, so maybe that's it. Maybe we'll do that thing last.
Oh, genius.
And then.
Okay. And then push that. So do these sides first and then push that one down. We can put in the mattress now. Now I think it's this way down.
Yeah.
Because the soft bit is there. That's the bassinet. I'm guessing this goes in there. Once you lock this stuff in. Yeah, click this on here. I just don't know which angle. That's what it should look like. I'm gonna try and match it. So the sticky outy bit should be there, and then that's the right one. Yep. This flappy side will be outside. These poles will go in there. And then okay. And this pole. Close it back and lock it in. Locked in. Oh, this one not locked in. No, this one doesn't have a.
It does.
I don't see it. Now that we showed you how it's going, Mummy's decided the whole thing should move on the other end. So it's easy. Pull it up. Put it there. We have some more safety clips here. Done. Let's go to the side. Let's go to the sides. I have a feeling something goes here because it's just too white to be a change table. Anyway, next video is how to dismantle it and pack it.